Crater. And Bird Marketing, please. You can help fire up the spot. This past year, we lost a Snyder firefighter who was one of the most dedicated, one of the most respected, one of the most beloved members to ever serve within our ranks. He was proud to be a Snyder firefighter, extremely proud. Bob Schrader was the consummate senior man. His stalwart dedication to duty, his unbridled devotion to our department exemplified the position of the trusted and valued veteran firefighter. They served as a role model for generations of Snyder firefighters. Bob was still responding to alarms shortly before passing away. On April 4th of this year, I issued my last order as chief of the department. I had to kind of keep the secret, so the only ones I could notify were I am First Assistant Chief Creed, Second Assistant Chief Palooza, and President Shalino. I'd like you to read that department order issued for April 2012. In recognition and appreciation of Robert G. Schrader's 45 years of dedicated and outstanding service to the Snyder Fire Department, badge number 38 is ordered retired from service, never to be issued again. The number will be carried on the active roster for all time as an everlasting tribute to this valued member. By order of the chief of the department, we have a small presentation for you with those words. And Bob's badge.
We will never forget.